Good morning, children. How are you all? Okay, hope you are all fine. Okay, welcome back to today's class. Okay, yesterday what we have discussed? Phonic drill of vowel A. No, I told you to write two times. Have you done it? And post the homework to your class teacher? Okay. By that today we are writing in the textbook. Okay. Now all of you take your textbook and take your pencil and sharp the pencil. Okay. నేను ఏమైనా ప్రాక్టీసింగ్ వర్క్ ఇస్తే అది మీరు రబ్ బుక్లోనే చేయాలి. ఓకే, సిడబ్ల్యూలో చేయొద్దు. ఓకేనా? హ్యావ్ యూ ఆల్ టేకెన్ ఇట్ అండ్ ఓపెన్ పేజ్ నెంబర్ 9. దిస్ పేజ్, పేజ్ నెంబర్ 9. పేజ్ నెంబర్ 9. All of you open page number 9. Have you taken your pencil and sharpened it? Okay. Now see what they given. Fill in the blanks with the vowel A to complete the word. Yes or no? This one. Fill in the blanks with the vowel A to complete the words. One is given as example. One is done for us. Okay. What they given there? They given man, picture, and they have given dash and they only fill this A, M-A-N, man. And after this some figures are there. Yes or no? What is this one? Next one. What they given? C dash P. No. What is this picture? Tell me everyone. What is this picture? Cap. We have to fill the vowel A. Now what is this word? C A P cap. See, here someone will write like this. If this is dash, no, they will write here A. Don't write like that. You have to write on the line. Okay, we pencil toti line meede rayali. Ikkada rayali line meede A rayali chakkaga. Kontha mandi ela rastaru, some of them will write here. This is wrong. You have to write here itself. Okay? Now next picture. Apple jam bottle is there, no? Yes or no? Apple jam bottle is there. And below that what they given? J dash M. No. After what we have to fill the word here? Vowel A. J A M jam. No? After filling the letter A, what this word became? J A M jam. Okay, completed. Now next picture. What is this picture? Cat or rat? Idi cat or rat? What is this picture? Rat. R dash T. ee picture kinda ila icharu kada, below this picture what they given? Like this. R dash T. You have to fill vowel A like this. Ila neat ga rayali. Don't write like this. R A T, rat. Completed. Write with pencil and take the help of your parents, either mom or dad. Okay. Now next, what is this picture? Cap. No. Below that picture what they given? T dash P. T dash P. What we have to fill? Which letter we have to write here? E. A. Not E. We have to write A. T A P. Tap. Okay. Now next. What is this picture? What they given? What is this picture? Rag. Below that. What they given? R dash G. What did they give? R dash G. R A G. Okay. Completed. M-A-N man has already done. We have to do this one. C-A-P cap, J-A-M jump, R-A-G rat, T-A-P tap, R-A-G rat. Yes or no? Completed this one, all of you? Now you have to turn the page. Page number 9. Sorry, page number 10. Page number 9 we have completed. Now all of you take page number given there? What did they given? Color the picture and fill in the missing letters. Okay, some pictures are given. Yes or no? మీ టెక్స్ట్ బుక్ లో కొన్ని పిక్చర్స్ ఇక్కడ కలర్ చేసి ఉంది, మీరు ఇలా కలర్ చేయాలని నేను ఎగ్జాంపుల్ గా చూపిస్తున్నా. ఐఎమ్ షోయింగ్ హియర్ టు హౌ టు కలర్ ద వర్డ్, హౌ టు కలర్ ద పిక్చర్స్. ఓకే, ఐఎమ్ షోయింగ్ ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు కలర్ లైక్ దిస్. ఓకే, అండ్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు ఫిల్ ద లెటర్స్. నౌ ఇన్ ద ఇన్ అవర్ క్లాస్ ఐ విల్ టెల్ విచ్ లెటర్ ఈస్ మిస్సింగ్. ఆఫ్టర్ కంప్లీషన్ ఆఫ్ మై క్లాస్ యూ టేక్ సమ్ క్రయాన్స్ అండ్ కలర్ ఇట్. ఓకే, ఫస్ట్ వన్ వాట్ డిడ్ దే గివెన్? డాష్ ఏఎన్. వాట్ ఈస్ దిస్ పిక్చర్? హౌ ఇట్ వాట్ ఈస్ దిస్ పిక్చర్ హౌ ఇట్ లుక్ లైక్? కార్ ఆర్ బస్? వ్యాన్. ఫర్ వ్యాన్ వాట్ లెటర్ విచ్ లెటర్ వీ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్ హియర్? డబ్ల్యూ వి. వెరీ గుడ్, నాట్ డబ్ల్యూ, వీ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్ వి. రైట్ నీట్లీ ఆన్ ద లైన్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్, డోంట్ రైట్ లైక్ దిస్. Now next, what is this picture? Hat. What did they given there? H-A dash. Yes or no? H-A dash. What we have to write here? What is the spelling of hat? H-A-G. T. Very good. Not G. We have to write T. H-A-T. Hat. Very good. Now next picture. What did they give a next picture? Cat or pig? What is this one? Rat. R dash T. What is the spelling of rat? R-G-T. What we have to write? R-A-T. Rat. All of you write with pencil. Okay. Now next one. Completed this one? Okay. Now next one. What is this picture? Ram. R A dash. What is the spelling of ram? R A G N. What is the spelling of ram? Which letter we have to write? M or N? M. R A M. Ram. R A M. Ram. Now, what is this picture? What did they give it? This is a map. Okay. Dash A P. What is the spelling of map? M A P map. So we have to write here M. Okay, write with pencil and very neatly. Don't write a ugly handwriting. Now next. What is this picture? Pan. P A dash. What is the spelling of pan? P-A-M. P-A-M. What is? N. Very good. P-A-N. Pan. Write with pencil. Okay. Completed? Okay. Now, what is this picture? Basket. Balloon. What is this one? Bag. Very good. B. Sorry. Dash A G. What we have to write here? B. B A G bag. Okay? B A G bag. Have you all completed this one? Yes or no? This is, you have to color these pictures. Okay? You have to color like this. These pictures. Van, hat, rat, ram, map, pan, bag. Okay, and by the way, and you have to practice these words also. M-A-N, man. C-A-P, cap. J-A-M, jam. R-A-T, rat. T-A-P, tap. R-A-G, rat. Okay, you have to practice these words and you have to color these pictures. Okay, understood? Once again we will read it. See, look at the board, all of you. Close your textbook. Now concentrate here. V-A-N. van. V A N. Van. H A T. Hat. R A T. Rat. R A M. Ram. M A P. Map. P A N. Pan. P A N. Pan. B A G. Bag. B A G. Bag. M A N. Man. M A N. Man. C A P. Cap. J A M. Jam. R A T. Rat. T A P. Tap. R A G. Right. You have to practice in your rough book these words. How many times? 2 times enough. Okay. This is your homework. You have to. This is your home task. You have to practice it 2 times in your rough book. And you have to color these words. Okay. Page number 10. Okay. Now all of you take out your diary work and write down the date. What is the today's date? 29/9. And write down the diary work. Practice given words. Words 2 times. And the color, page number 10. Practice given words 2 times and color page number 10. You have to color these pictures. Okay. And do the homework and by heart the words also. Okay. We will meet in the next class and post the homework to your concerned class teacher. Have a good day. We will meet in next class.